This year, Governor Newsom and his administration made economic recovery and creating good-paying jobs a top priority. And when the pandemic arrived in March, we focused heavily on keeping our supply chain open so essential workers could do their jobs and critical supplies could be delivered.
We made sure all of our California truckers and all of our commercial drivers had the extension of licenses and certificates to keep goods and our economy moving.
We've invested $2 billion in major infrastructure projects that will create tens of thousands of jobs over the next several years. We also ensured essential maintenance work continued throughout the year to provide safe and reliable travel for all highway users.
High-speed rail is advancing in California. Now with more than 35 job sites open, we've created 5,000 craft labor jobs up and down the Central Valley, and 570 small businesses from California and the rest of the nation are working on this project. In October of 2020, we opened our newest workforce training center in Selma, California, creating job training and a pathway for good, well-paying jobs for workers in the Central Valley.
Working with the Labor and Workforce Development Agency and the California Workforce Development Board, the Governor's Office of Planning and Research is developing a just transition roadmap to ensure an equitable, sustainable, climate-smart economic recovery, one that ensures Californians have the training and the skills they need to fill new high-road jobs that pay family-supporting wages.
Our new training partnerships and apprenticeships help to build the high road by preparing California workers for good quality jobs and meeting employer needs for a skilled workforce. And for those individuals who lost work due to COVID-19, we were proud to deliver over $50 million in direct payments for childcare, food, and transportation.
Flexibility and innovation are hallmarks of California's economy, but this year was hard on everybody. Nonetheless, businesses across the state dug in to provide the goods and services that Californians needed while working to keep their employees and their customers safe. This year, we'll continue working together to provide the financial support and services that our businesses need as they open their doors, put people back to work, save and create jobs, and rebuild our economy.